We all know that for us to achieve a degree of prosperity, we should walk in the same path and direction. But under a democratic atmosphere, diversity in opinion or view is allowed, in fact, is encouraged. After all, no one has the monopoly of knowledge or view to a certain issue. While diversity of opinion may sometimes result to discord or heated exchange of views on the issue at hand, the end goal of achieving a common view is not remote. Thus, even in cacophony of views, unity and strength will still be achieved. In the words of one of the world's leading novelists and one of the millennials' favorite writers, J.K. Rowling, on her book, Harry Potter and Goblet of Fire, wrote, "We are only as strong as we are united, as weak as we are divided." But APO UNITED hopes that after the emotional component that is attached to certain issues, common good will be achieved, that unity and solidarity will once again bind us together and bring us to greater heights. Let us ensure that at the end of the day, what is beneficial to Alpha Phi Omega will prevail. Alpha Phi Omega's purpose is to assemble college students in a national service fraternity in the fellowship and principles of the Boy Scouts of the Philippines as embodied in its Scout Oath and Law to develop humanity and to further the freedom that is our national, educational, and intellectual heritage. The great men and women of Alpha Phi Omega continues to make the dreams of humanity come true. It is with great pride and honor that we are part of Alpha Phi Omega, that we, in ourselves, would want to make changes for the better of our organization and for the best in humanity. Indeed, we will make it happen as we unite and make this dream a reality. Alpha Phi Omega United International Organization Incorporated is an international alumni association which was instituted last February 23, 2017 and officially established last March 2, 2017 in Quezon City, Philippines. APO United had its first meeting last January 4, 2017 at Via Marit Timog Avenue, Quezon City. APO United was organized by the following highly esteemed brothers: Brother Retired General Fernando Pase, Brother Attorney Raul Lambino, and Brother Retired General Joe Ronces Valles. APO United is duly registered with the Securities and Exchange Commission with registration number CN2017-06034 with the following incorporators: Brother Raul L. Lambino, Brother Jose A. Ronces Valles, Brother Amadeo Martin P. Gonzalez, Brother Melvin F. Malio, Brother Noel C. Katage, Brother Muammar S. Ibra, Brother Froilan V. Bonifacio, Brother Fernando C. Pase, Brother Antano M. Diaz Jr., Brother Purisimo L. Tiam, Brother Gerardo M. Rodriguez, Brother Matthew Jose C. Docena, Brother Francisco C. Foliante Jr., Brother Danton B. Pajarillaga, and Brother Percival B. Peralta. APO United aims to lead all its members to the right path according to the principles of its founder, Frank Reed Horton, that the Alpha Phi Omega can help bring about through the future statesmen of the world, that standard of manhood and international understanding and friendship that will lead to a better, more peaceful world in which to live in. APO United selflessly enhanced the distinguishing cardinal principles of APO, leadership, friendship, and service, to reinvigorate the dynamism of harmony among alumni brethren. APO's primary focus is to provide volunteer services within four areas: service to the community, service to the campus, service to the fraternity, and service to the nation. APO United further sets concrete plans to clearly inculcate to all its members the existence of our fraternity by setting its 12-point priority service programs. It is holistically envisioned to promote self-development to resident members and better mutual assistance as they immerse into the competitive world. The avalanche of support to APO United is overwhelming and unstoppable because of its members' pure and clean hearts to live by the true spirit and standards of the principles of leadership, friendship, and service. Our mission is to create programs and institutions that propel value formation and the development of young Filipinos to become responsive and responsible leaders, to establish and carry on a development framework that encourages and underscores volunteerism, honesty, unity, solidarity, integrity, and transparency at all times. Our vision: by 2025, APO United as a prime mover will make the fraternity and sorority the top producer of quality leaders with compassionate hearts to serve God, country, people, and nature, marshaling resources that will support its lofty programs for the organization in general and for the well-being of its members in particular. All legitimate Alpha Phi Omega alumni can become an Alpha Phi Omega United International Organization Incorporated member. Having carefully read and understood the APOU mission and vision and its 12-point agenda, you are now ready to fill in an application form. The application will go through a series of verification, and upon validation, the application will now be approved by the Committee on Membership. The approved alumni applicant is now ready to take the pledge of membership to the Alpha Phi Omega United International Organization Incorporated. You will now be asked to pay a one-time membership fee of 1,000 pesos only. An APOU ID is immediately issued to you. All applicants for membership in APOU will continuously be checked for their genuineness. First, through the two APOU endorsers that vouch or recommended his or her application. Second, we'll check from the rapport of the chapter, if any. And third, we'll publish a list of all applicants in our FB page and encourage the members to check on the names whether or not they are authentic APO, and also for other adverse information about the applicant. Granting the applicant was admitted to be a member of APOU and paid the membership fee, said member can still be removed as soon as derogatory information start to reach us. In other words, a continuing verification will be undertaken upon any applicant during submission of his duly filled up membership form and while the applicant has already been admitted. It was organized to provide full-blooded APO alumni members a healthy environment to share their leadership, friendship, and service in the true values of the 12 jewels as envisioned by Frank Reed Horton. This is where like-minded APO enjoy each other's company in the spirit of LFS. The mission and vision of APO United states the rest. APO APO United International Organization Incorporated has in its fold many successful professionals, non-professionals, and technical people alike in various fields who are willing to share their expertise in the spirit of LFS to our brothers in Alpha Phi Omega to mitigate their legal risk, security risk, financial risk, health risk, ecological risk, business risk, and other risks for safe and healthy living. These professionals form our human resources who will be the backbone of the following programs to be launched by APO United International Organization Incorporated in the months to come. The following programs will be sustained through the years as we develop also our financial resources through the APO United International Organization Incorporated Business and Trade Council. APO United Bar Members, Legal Consultancy and Assistance for Business, Civil, Criminal Cases and Other Matters that Need the Services of a Lawyer. APO United Lawmen, Police Assistance to Avert Security Risks. APO United Healthcare, Medical and Dental Missions, Feeding Programs for Health Maintenance. APO United Employment Assistance, Job Placement Program to see to it that all able-bodied APO members will become productive members of the society. APO United Computer Literacy Seminars, to see to it that all brothers and sisters are updated on information technology for their personal and professional advancement. APO United Training and Development Program, an institutionalized program that will provide review classes for those taking board exams, on-the-job trainings, personality development, leadership courses, and other modules for career development. APO United Entrepreneurship Program, for those who want to go into business and develop their entrepreneurial skills, seminars on entrepreneurship to assist aspiring businessmen learn about the rudiments of their chosen ventures, how to qualify for financing, learn basic accounting, English courses, and many other subjects may be offered as the program grows. APO United Scholarship Program, we can also provide assistance for those qualified to get scholarship here and abroad in the field of science, technology, agriculture, and even culture and arts. APO United Support System, we have a support system for those in the field of engineering, architecture, construction, and allied industries through business referrals to give them access to various private and government contracts. Foremost of these projects is the APO U building. Likewise, APO brothers and sisters who are still students from accredited APO chapters will be given access to APO U's financial and technical assistance program for their viable service projects. APO United Alliance Strategy. We will establish strategic alliances with the government and private sector to pursue our environmental concerns. Among them is the APOSEA to further expand our efficiency and effectiveness in promoting ecological balance, environmental protection, and help avert the global negative impact of climate change. We will be stepping up our tree planting activities by helping set up more nurseries nationwide so we can produce more seedlings for replanting and encourage more participation not only from APO but the general public as well. APO United Business and Trade Council. It is an integral part of APO United's short, medium, and long-term program addressing business and trade opportunities for APO U members involved in various businesses locally. This is also an opportunity for them to expand their business globally. APO United International Organization Incorporated believes that no corporation nor a group can grow and expand their advocacies and programs without a sustainable funding. Hence, the creation of APO Business Council, composed initially of 30 incorporators who own their own businesses and generously willing to give a share of their wealth and part of their earnings as their corporate social responsibility through APO United programs. This corporation welcomes non-APO member businessmen in the Philippines and foreign counterparts in many countries in Asia Pacific. The idea is to create a business network of big and medium-sized companies to synergize their expertise, projects, and services among its members. The Business Council facilitate joint ventures, supply and demand chain, both in domestic market and international opportunities. In the local scene, APO member businesses have already forged some tie-ups and joint venture agreements in the field of transport and services, agriculture production and export, lending and cooperative, to support small and medium enterprise and individual entrepreneur and farmers, APO Health and Wellness, APO Builders, and several foreign tie-ups on waste utilization and management, biomass, and many more. All members are governed by high standards of professionalism and corporate ethical standards as business thrives if we can maintain respective trust and confidence between and among us. Being a member gives a company an opportunity to expand their business with assured market, legal advice and regulatory guidance, government permits processing assistance, manpower resources of well-oriented professionals and responsible workforce, with a deep understanding of accountability and trustworthiness. Good information sharing and intel will give member companies a good data reference for their decision making when entering into a business venture. APO Business Council also aims to make member companies proud and safe in doing business in the Philippines and abroad through its vast networks. And APOU Values Formation Program. We shall have a continuing value formation program for APO United members to keep us aligned with APO's cardinal principles of leadership, friendship, and service, coupled with strict adherence to our 12 jewels of trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. With these values, we shall remain APO forever. The circle represents the unity and infinite bond beyond APO United members. The globe represents that APO United will be known worldwide, will make the nation a better place to live in, and will lead the nation to its excellence. The olive leaves symbolizes excellence and peace. The coat of arms represents the ideals of Alpha Phi Omega. The badge or seal of APO represents the bona fide full-fledged members of Alpha Phi Omega who organized this institution and its members. The four stars represents love and commitment to serve God, country, people and nature, and also the fourfold services. The inner circle represents the unity of APOU members nationwide. And the outer circle represents the unity of APOU worldwide. Green is the official color of APO United as one of its mission is economic empowerment to alumni members and groups. Green means prosperity, harmony, and respect to our environment. APO United supports APO alumni groups like Alliance of Proactive Organization Center for Environmental Advocacy or APOSEA Global Group and APOSEA Philippines.
Asking for the answer of the question, how can we be a true APO? From regardless of your religion, regardless of what you believe in, regardless of your vocation, profession, standing in life, our vision to serve God, country, people, and nature encompasses everything about what a true person is to be.
Maraming salamat, dear founders, for coming up finally to the continuous evolution of Alpha Phi Omega.
Please welcome on center stage our beloved founders of Alpha Phi Omega United.
I am so proud even bringing my whole family here. Dahil bilang APO United, pinagmamalaki ko sa aking pamilya na miyembro ko ng APO United.
When you join Alpha Phi Omega, alisin nyo na yung nahati pang puso nyo. Ibigay nyo na ng buong puso nyo sa Alpha Phi Omega. Inisip natin to, marami nang naghahangad ng pagbabago. Ito na yon, ang APO United.
Lagi nating sinasabi, madali namang maging APO, mahirap magpaka-APO. Pero mas maging mahirap ang maging totoong kapatid na APO.
It is not the number that it matters. It is the size of our hearts to serve others and our loyalty to this newly formed organization.
Let me reiterate that APO United is not designed to replace the mainstream APO, but it will be an organization that will not only remain true to the three APO cardinal principles of leadership, friendship, and service.
Doon sa naghahangad na magkaroon ng ganito, ito ang isang award na hindi ninyo pwedeng apurahin.
With you as members of this prestigious organization, I can say that we can do it.
They pass through the needle, the eye of a needle, to be alive today. Kasi you learn to struggle, you learn to survive, you learn to win. That's APO.
I will contribute whatever I can within my capacity. Commit ourselves to APO United cause.
For God, for our country, for our people, and for nature, and for APO United. Cheers!